battle. Four? Five? Look at that thing. I would send everyone back through here. But we're going to be bunched up. The people on the ends aren't going to be able to get through very quickly. I always want to do that. But it never works out. Epsilon. He can move the fastest. Gaining speed. Yeah, see, I can't move him down. And we've got two other characters there. There's already a range attack. Oh, they look like aliens, like xenomorphs. Mental attack. Range attack. Okay, good. Couldn't make it. He's right there in the thick of them. KillDozer can't move very quickly either. Are you fast? How fast are you? No, you're not. Not movement. You know what I mean. This kind of movement. Oops. A foul-smelling acidic saliva or something like that. Got them all lined up. Well, at least one of us is prepared for you. Oh, listen to that sound it makes. Oh, we can go three abreast, I think that's what you say. He's boxed in now. Leaving room for the next person. Let me guess, this guy's out of sight. Vampire. Oh, cool. 10% perception, nice. don't think he's gonna be able to target anybody. No, not this guy, for sure. I always try anyway. Okay. Cancel the action, and it's you, right? Oh, I can't move. Some of these guys aren't moving. It's fine by me. Yeah, he can move a lot. And he just got 10 more speed. His speed is 225. Wow. It seems that the higher they go, you know, in speed anyway, it literally speeds up. Our speed is accelerating. You know, we didn't just go up 5 points. We went almost up for almost 40 points there. I like to have attacks ready just in case. They don't need to defend. There's no one near them, so. Which one's damaged? Is it this guy? That's a scorpion. The new scorpion machine gun. Awesome. No misses yet. I like that. Oh, I should have him move around. Nice. One down. Four to go. I think. Yeah, that's four. Yeah, just stay back there. We'll deal with you last. This guy we hit before? KillDozer, 10% speed. Speed 79 total. Not bad. He was one of the slower ones. I think now our slowest one is Advent. Yeah, 40. He did go up a little. Oh. It's a toss between TwinSnake and Advent. It's catching up to you. This is working out okay because we're staying out of their range a lot. Kind of using guerrilla tactics. Run and gun, and then we got people... Or gun and then run. And we got people waiting to ambush. They got these attacks already, so as soon as Vampire wanders over here... We open fire. This one was damaged already. Try to finish it off. Oh, life force drain. on TwinSnake. Oof! I just saw that. One more hit like that and he's a goner. Wow. Alright. Who can help him? Who else is near him? Who is that? KillDozer. KillDozer cannot help. And that's TwinSnake. Runeclaw. That's Varanus. Okay. I can't have Varanus do anything. He'll get killed in one shot. Vitality. 49. Probably. I'm not gonna be able to see him to do this. Oh, plus that's shooting him. Nice. Three left. That one's in his way, so he's not moving. We need to replace his life force. Beta spread point. Stamina and perception. We need the other one. Alpha Catharsis. Alright. Helps with vitality and stamina. I mean, just vitality would work, but we don't have that. And he can cast this twice, so that's a good thing. Choose that for sure. And we can cast it on him before he gets shot again by one of these guys. Who's this? Can he reach? I'm not sure. Yeah, just staying ready here. Who's this? Okay. KillDozer. Please to kill this one. Who's this? Oh, this TwinSnake again. Alright. Still alive. Oh, him again? Yeah, just stand by. Trying to get speed up a little bit. Epsilon. I haven't been having him do anything, he's just been hiding. Waiting for the right time to strike. Okay. This is you, Roneclaw. Excellent. And go. Oh, wait. Life Force Drain? Oh, no, no, no. Wait, what happened? Was it someone else gonna cast it on him? Oh, it was Advent, wasn't he? I don't know why I chose Advent. He's the slowest one. Well, one of the slowest ones. But he's got... Yeah, it's Advent doing it. Alright, never mind. Good thing they didn't let us attack it. Well, I clicked the other button. Alright, so you're attacking. Okay, good. This is you, Advent? Nice, okay. You can save your teammate right now. I was like, what happened? How's he now? Much better. Alright, I think we got this. I think we can actually win this. As long as I don't mess up. No messing up. Not allowed. Well, we'll get... You can't even move. We'll prepare. Wait a second. Gotta do that, and then that. Still kicking. Oops. KillDozer senses deadly, irresistibly penetrating astral energies. Oh no! We can't keep this battle. Ah, that stinks. He got low? I didn't even... Still dead. I like that. Yeah. He was probably already injured and I didn't notice. Right? Did he get hit before? Man, that stinks. Alright. We will try again. Okay, hopefully this works out for me. They are walking into our little trap here. I've got four guys up here and two down there. Two vampires left. I don't know if we can reach from line of sight here. Awesome. Now one of these is already damaged. I think it's the one I just hit. This is... Yeah, this, unfortunately, is our fighting machine, KillDozer. He doesn't matter, really. His vitality is 95, it doesn't matter. The vampires shoot him once, he's dead. They one-shot kill him. The funny thing about TwinSnake is he can take two hits. And he's already taken one off-screen. It was basically the same thing as I did last time. We killed three of them. Kind of, you know, shooting and retreating at the same time. Around those corners, except Twinsnake never actually made it. He was really slow. But he's been doing some damage to them, so that's a good thing. But yeah, he can't get hit at all, so I'm gonna put him up here a little bit more. Maybe not that far out. Yeah, there was good. You got speed. And you can't get this right. They have that habit of just getting just out of sight, except easy pickings for these guys, at least. Alright, you definitely can't get hit at all. But want to keep him not too far away, just in case someone needs to be healed. Here they come. Hopefully we'll kill this one. Missed! Oh, don't miss. Can you... I think he can still get it from there. Yeah. This guy again. I don't think this guy can see him from here, so... just gonna put in a little speed here, and... let's not make it easy for him. Or it. Oh no! Weapon empty. Do we have anything else for him? I like that. You have loaded the weapon. Now we have 20 more ammo. It's plenty. We'll only get a couple shots off before this battle's done, unless we die, in which case we'll get even less shots off. Ah, nice. Yeah, that was awesome. He wasn't able to attack. He had to stop his targeting because we went around the corner. And that was enough, sorry guys, for that one to be dead. Who is this? Oh yeah, you can't get hit at all. Just gonna run you up and down the corridor. There's still danger. You still got this one. Ah. Oh, he can't get hit. I think these things have to get a little closer sometimes to use their... I think they don't have a lot of range on that attack, which is at least a good thing. We already went... we'll get him, are we? Damn. He can't get hit though. That would not be a good thing. I hate that. Oh, you should be able to get to him. Who is this? I never know who's going. Epsilon. Yes! Save the day, Epsilon! Or not. Kill eat. Let me guess, he can target us. We might be going for Epsilon. He can take another hit from this thing. He's at full. Okay. We wasted his round. Only too happy to do it. I wasted your round, man. Oh, we can't. Too far away. It's fine, though. I don't think. Maybe? Sweet. And a hit! Who is this? Oh, you need to make tracks. He's gonna be mad. Advent. Yeah, you're the one that can't get hit. Well, one of the ones. Come on, you can see a little of it. Shoot his hand or something. Or its hand. Jeez. The logic here. You need to be able to see the whole figure. Stop missing. I don't like you. Kill the stupid thing. Ugh. We're just wasting ammo. That's all we're doing, wasting ammo. Oh, missed. Awesome. How do you like when your ram is gone? Ah! You fail both times. I'm surprised he can get another attack off like that. Oh. Oh, this is... What's his name? Yeah, I'm not having him fight. I'll have him move around, though. If you can't fight, at least be quick so you can escape monsters. It's gonna be too far away. Yeah, because I'm protecting him as well, because I'm tired of him getting one shot killed. Yeah, you're not gonna be able to target. Oh, sweet. But you missed anyway. Yeah. See, I don't want to put him directly in the line of sight, because he will die. But his vitality of only 41. One shot could kill him as well. Yay! We beat it. We survey the wreckage. You have to finish the character's round before it will continue. Time to save. Okay, so we came in through here. There's an object over there. Just look over here, see if there's any flavor text. Nope. Oh, the computers are barely visible under the slime, rotting meat and blood. Ugh. Let's check out the ruins are hiding a totally unique network interface here. It's the bloody interface. It's so bloody. I did save, okay. So logging in to Mirror, I presume? That's what's his name told us? Algethi? Watchtower core computer. Right. Here's where I do the DIR and look for scrap paper to write down the file name so we can save money. It's our way of hacking. Sorry about that. Hacking some credits for ourselves. Oh, emigrant. Oh, there's no dot. Put a dot. Emigrant list. I know immigrant. What's emigrant? It's the same thing. Project report. Now some of them dots and some don't. Section dot visuals. Okay. I'm gonna read them all right now just in case some do not work. Colony date 15429.4. Start date. The following persons and their families have emigrated from the colony in the last minor cycle period. Okay, I guess immigrated means you're coming in. You're immigrating into a country. Emigrating, I guess, is leaving. Alina Aracto, Brian Dwai L. Nath. Whatever. Mirak. Expelled. Huh. He was expelled from the colony. Quazo, I think? Or Uazo? And Willarka? This group of emigrants was heading towards the Soul Tomb uranium mines west from our current location. Yeah, we've been by there. Additional note to entry number 7, Mirak. Reason of exile. Here's the guy we're looking for, in case you guys didn't know. Level 1, violation of the Imperial disposition about mutation control. Dossier numbers, stuff. We need from him... Where is it? We need to either talk to him or get from him the file record in the Central Library of Cloudwing. It talks about something called the Guardian, which might also help us in our mission, I think. Uh, Magic report. Unauthorized user. See, and the stuff is... like, it's adding credits as we're staring at it. So, section visuals. Unauthorized user as well. Only, so only the last one. So that tells us that Mirak is not here. We were looking for him. And, yeah. We gotta go to Soul 2 Mines for that. To find him now. ...806 credits. Let's see if we get... how... much less we get. Makes any sense? Okay, we're gonna load... 19... Okay, now we're gonna log in. Mirror. Logging in incurs a cost of 200 credits. All we're gonna do is read the emigrant list, because we probably have to do that in order for the story to continue. The characters need to have read it. Oh, I keep trying to do it this way. I'm so used to playing, like, interactive fiction text adventure games that, okay, we want to read something. Read. But no, we hit this. Can't do it like that. And we're not going to even try to read the other things. Yeah, I know, I could speed it up. There we go. Oh. Now 400. So we just saved 406 credits. I don't know if you can run out. I would hate for that to happen. Like, if we miss something? Like, if we miss finding credits somewhere, and because of that we get stuck into, like, a dead-end situation? Well, we could probably go back to whatever dungeon the credits were in, but, that'd be a pain. But. Because that would be just even assuming that there are credits there somewhere. Oh, I thought I made Runeclaw with an uppercase C. I guess I failed on that one. KillDozer. TwinSnake, I did. But not Runeclaw. Sorry, Runeclaw. Your claws are not as important as the dozer or the snake. Anyway, we're going to continue. I guess we're leaving now. We'll leave. Talk to what's-his-name on the way out. We're gonna make our way past the security again? Well, there was another tunnel we didn't go through. But I gotta call in an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.